Hey guys, welcome back to Tenorshare. In today's video, we're going to share how to bypass the iPhone lock screen when you forget your iPhone password. If you've forgotten your passcode, Face ID isn't working, or you're locked out of your device for any other reason, don't worry. We have three methods that can help you regain access to your iPhone. Before we start, please note, the following methods will erase your device to resolve the forgotten password issue. If you have important data on your iPhone that isn't backed up, proceed with caution. Solution 1. Bypass lock screen using Forgot Passcode. First, we'll introduce how to bypass the lock screen through the Forgot Passcode option on the iPhone Unavailable screen. This is a straightforward method, so let's go through the steps together. First, you need to enter the wrong passcode several times, and your iPhone will display iPhone Unavailable. You'll then see the Forgot Passcode option on the screen. You can use this option to start resetting your iPhone. Of course, you'll need to enter your Apple ID password to sign out of your Apple ID account and begin the iPhone reset. The reset process will take a few minutes. Once your iPhone has been reset, it will display the Hello screen. You can then set it up as a new device or restore your data from a backup. Please note that this method requires that your device meets these conditions in order to use it. If they are not met, you will need to try the next method. Solution 2. Bypass lock screen using iTunes. If the Forgot Passcode option doesn't work for you, our second solution is to use iTunes. If you're using macOS Catalina or a later version, you can use Finder. Although this method is effective, be aware that iTunes may be unstable in some cases, so it's recommended to prepare accordingly before using it. First, you need to connect your iPhone to your computer and open iTunes or Finder. Next, put your iPhone into recovery mode. For iPhone 8 and later models, you need to press the volume up and volume down buttons, then hold the power button until the iPhone shuts off and the recovery mode screen appears. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus, you need to press and hold the volume down and power buttons simultaneously until the recovery mode screen appears. For iPhone 6S and earlier models, you need to press and hold the home and power buttons simultaneously until the screen goes black and the recovery mode screen appears. Once your iPhone is in recovery mode, you'll see the store and update prompts in iTunes or Finder. Follow the video process to restore your iPhone. After the iOS firmware download is complete, your iPhone will begin resetting. After the reset, you may see the iPhone locked to owner prompt. You'll need to use your Apple ID and password during the setup process to complete the iPhone activation. Although iTunes can solve the problem, be aware that it may malfunction in some cases, causing the iPhone reset to fail. Solution 3. Bypass lock screen using Tenorshare 4UK. If the first two methods don't work for you, here's a third solution that's fast, reliable, and doesn't require a passcode or iTunes. You can find a link to it in the video description. Next, you need to connect your locked iPhone to your computer and open 4UK. Here, you can select Unlock iOS Screen. 4UK will then guide you through the steps to put your iPhone into recovery mode. In recovery mode, 4UK will detect your device and provide the appropriate firmware. You'll need to click Download to get it. Once the firmware is downloaded, you can click Start to remove to begin removing the lock screen. This process may take about 10 minutes. Now, the lock screen on your iPhone has been removed, and you need to set up your iPhone to regain access. On the transfer page, you can choose a backup method to restore your iPhone data. All right, these are the three reliable methods to bypass the iPhone lock screen. Whether you choose Apple ID, iTunes, or Tenorshare 4UK, these solutions can help you unlock your iPhone. If this video was helpful to you, don't forget to like it and subscribe for more iPhone tips. Also, if you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.